Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Invited to a big party. Everybody's going to be dressed up as something big. But I don't really know which big thing to go as. Wow, that was loud. It sounded like an elephant. But a big elephant couldn't fit in my walk, could it? That's given me a big idea. Well, I could dress up as an elephant for the big party. All right, well, I need something grey and big to be an elephant. Aha! It's my dad's grey polar fleece. It's really big. And here we go. Big grey boots, perfect for elephant's feet. Oh, I'm big, I'm huge, ginormous. Going even bigger than a larger than anyone you're likely to meet. Oh, I'm big, B-I-G, big. I'm ginormous. Okay, get this on. There we go. A big elephant with big stomping feet. Okay, well, what else can I use? Oh, there's that loud elephant again. What's this? Gardening gloves. Ah, oh, and they're really big. But I don't think elephants use gardening gloves. Oh, gee, that is loud. Oh, hey, that's better. Oh, these gloves are really good for covering your ears. Ears? I know. Well, these gloves, they'll be perfect for floppy elephant ears. Oh, well, what else can I use? Look! It looks like some sort of long tube. Oh, it's stuck. Pull! I got it! Okay, let's see. Put this on. Ah, yeah! This will make a great elephant trunk. So now I've got elephant ears, elephant trunk, and big stomping feet. I'm ready to be a big elephant. Oh, I'm big. I'm huge. Ginormous. Going even bigger than a tiger. Larger than anyone you're likely to meet. Oh, I'm big, B-I-G, big. I'm ginormous. Woo!
Hey, Kathleen, do you need a hand?
Playing a game with different moves. Big moves to start. I call this maximum or maxi. Then little moves, I call this minimum or mini. Maxi, big, mini, little. I think we're ready to play the maxi and mini game with music. Ready? Maxi. Big steps side to side. Ooh, they're mini, little steps side to side. How about next we go maxi arms? Yeah! And now we'll do mini fingers. And what about next we go maxi clapping? Woo! Yeah! And now, Minnie clapping. And Maxie, move your own way. Minnie, keep it small. Maxie! Minnie. Stop! Can't get any minier than this. Bye.
Nice guest chat, but not this time. I got Weenie Pippi.
Weenie Pippi?
Mm-hmm. Weenie Pippi.
Oh, it's a tiny little doll. Cute, girl.
Yeah, I made it myself.
Wow, well, that must have taken ages.
Oh, yeah, it took ages, chat, but it was a lot of fun. I made it for my cousin's new little baby.
Oh, that little baby's gonna love Weenie Pippi, girl.
A present for a puppy is a very special thing. A rattle or a dummy or a nursery rhyme to sing. A puppy loves a prezzy, though they're only very small. 'Cause a prezzy's always special, though you're teeny or you're tall.
So what other presents have you got in there, girl?
In here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nothing. Don't you think Weenie Pippi's enough?
Oh, no, she's wonderful. Only
what, Chet?
Well, it's an awfully big basket for a Weenie Pippi doll.
Oh, yeah. I think you're right, Chats.
I know. You can get the little baby, the Weenie Pippi, in a teeny basket. Hang on.
Cool.
Here you go.
Wow, thank you. A teeny basket, just the right size for Weenie Pippi.
Yep. And I'd like to put something in too, Kel.
Oh, that's so nice of you, Chats. What have you got?
Well... I found this when I was looking for that teeny basket.
Oh, it's beautiful, Chats. It's a ginormous teddy bear.
Do you really think the little baby will like the ginormous teddy?
Of course. Only...
Only what, Kill?
Well, a ginormous teddy bear is a bit big for a very little baby. Hey, how about... if we put the ginormous teddy bear into the big basket for when the baby grows bigger.
Oh, great idea, Kel.
Yeah.
But I'd still like to give the little baby something for now.
Okay.
I know.
All right, cool.
How about this?
Oh, perfect. A tiny little hat. Perfect size for a new little baby.
A present for a puppy is a very special thing. A rattle or a dummy or a nursery rhyme to sing. A puppy loves a prezzy, though they're only very small. 'Cause a prezzy's always special, though you're teeny or you're tall.
Hey, I think I'm going to put this large hat in the basket for when the baby grows bigger. So now we've got a teeny little basket and Weenie Pippi, of course, and a tiny little hat, perfect for a new little baby.
Aww. And a big basket with a ginormous teddy and a large hat for when the baby is bigger.
Yeah, cool. So now there's only one more present to give.
Another present for the baby?
No, this present's for a little friend with a big heart.
For me?
For you, Chat. I call this one Weenie Happy Chatty.
Thanks, Kel. You're the best.
This is Squeezy. I'm going to give it to a friend as a birthday present. I'm just not sure how to wrap it.
How will I wrap it up? Wrap it up, wrap it up. How will I wrap it up? I don't really know. Squash it here, squeeze it there. Sit on it, do I dare? Give it a push, this way and that. Squash it, squeeze it, try it like this. Maybe a
squash, or maybe a twist. How will I wrap it up, wrap it up, wrap it up? How will I wrap it up? I don't really know. Nope, this paper's too small for you, Squeezy. Ah, hey, a beautiful bow. You'll make a wonderful cuddly present, Squeezy.
Happy birthday.
And it's time to play Tim's musical game show, Make That Sound! Make a small sound, make it small. Make a big sound, make it big. Squeak or hiss, quack or cluck. Animal sounds, just try your luck. And make any sound that you want to make. Big or small, just make that sound. Hey, let's make that sound! Players, come on down! Yes, welcome, welcome. Now, if you don't like to choose an instrument, we'll play Make That Sound. Kelly?
Tim, I think I'll just choose the saxophone, okay?
Fantastic, that's great saxophone blowing there, Kel. Kathleen?
I think I might choose the violin. Okay, let's see.
Ah, that's an excellent stringy sound on the violin, Kathleen. Now, Nathan, what about you?
Well, there's only one instrument left, so I think I'll play this one.
Fantastic. It takes a lot of hot air to play the brassy tuba. Okay, players, take your places, please.
Okay.
Right, now, we've met the players, we've met their instruments, now it's time to start the game. All right, now I'll name an animal, and if you can make that sound on your instrument, then buzz in, okay?
Sorry, I was just testing.
Right, okay. Now, the first sound for today, can you make a sound like a big elephant? Kelly, you're first. Can you make the sound of a big elephant on your saxophone?
Okay, okay.
Oh, I'm sorry, Kelly. That high squeaking sound is not really what we're looking for. Anybody else? Nathan?
I think I'll use my tuba here.
Wow! Now that's what I call a big elephant sound. All right. Nathan, one elephant sticker for you. There you go. All right, now the second sound for today. Who can make a sound like a soft mouse? Nathan!
I think my tuba can make the sound of a mouse. Here we go.
Whoa! No, I'm sorry. I think that sound was a little bit loud for a soft mouse. Anybody else?
Whoa!
Kathleen!
Oh, okay, a little mouse sound. Okay.
Oh, that stringy violin sound is perfect for a nice soft mouse. Okay, a little mouse sticker for you, Kathleen. Okay, now, the third sound for today. Who can make a sound like a duck? Kelly!
Okay, I think I can make my saxophone sound like a duck.
Excellent quacking sound there on the saxophone, Kelly. Wow. Wonderful. Wow. A duck sticker for you. Excellent. Well played, everybody.
Make a small sound, make it small. Make a big sound, make it big. Squeak or hiss, quack or cluck. Animal sounds, just try your luck. And make any sound that you want to make. Big or small, just make that sound. Hey, make that sound.
Hi-5.
Hep, 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 hep.
walking in these duck feet. One foot turned out, take a step. The other foot turned out, take a step. Hey, I'm waddling, doing the duck waddle. Waddle, waddle, waddle. What other duck moves can I do? Oh, I know, the duck bill shake. Shake it out, duckies. Oh, and what about the duck tail waggle? That's some cool duck moves for a cool duck dance. Oh, I think this duck could do with some practice. Let's dance. I'm a duck, I love to dance. I'm a duck who takes a chance. Shake your bill and shake it high. Wag that tail side to side. Let's waggle, let's waddle. Dance those flippered feet. Wave those wings, have a waddle and a splash. This duck is looking neat. I'm a duck, I love to dance. I'm a duck who takes a chance. Dip forward, dip back. Do the duck, quack, quack. I'm a duck who loves to dance. Quack!
Squeak, squeak, squeak. I'm just talking to Giggles the guinea pig here. I'm looking after him for a friend. Here you go, buddy. Some nice, fresh straw. Great. What a cool house. He's got a ramp to run up and steps to climb down and a tunnel to crawl through. Hey, it'd be really cool to be a guinea pig. I could be a giant guinea pig. Yeah. And this space could be like a giant guinea pig hutch. Oh, this ramp. This looks like the ramp. And Giggles, hutch. Put that right there. And it's fun to run up too. But all I'd need now is some steps to climb down and a tunnel to crawl through. Scurry up the ramp like guinea pigs do. Climb down the steps cause that's what they do. Crawl through the tunnel in guinea pig land. Squeak, 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 make a guinea pig sound. Squeak, 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 squeak. Now I'm a giant guinea pig and a giant guinea pig hutch. That's me. Now all I need now is a guinea pig costume. Well, I'll need something furry. What's in here? Oh, now this looks pretty furry. Let's see if this fits. Yep, this is perfect. Well, it's pretty warm in here as well. But what else do I need? Some guinea pig ears. Ah, here we go. Guinea pig ears. Hang on a second. Guinea pigs don't have long floppy ears. They have small ears. There, little guinea pig ears and a twitchy guinea pig nose. Ha! Now I'm a giant guinea pig. Now to go for a run around my giant guinea pig hutch. First of all, up the ramp, then down the steps. You know, it's not as easy as it looks. And then crawl through the tunnel. Squeak, 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 squeak. Ta-da! I made it! That was so much fun. Let's do it again. Scurry up the ramp like guinea pigs do. Climb down the steps cause that's what they do. Crawl through the tunnel in guinea pig land. Squeak, 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 make a guinea pig sound. So what did you think of that, Giggles?
Squeak, 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 squeak.
I think that means he loved it.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
I've made an obstacle course. I have to start here at the rope line, then step through the hoop swing, under the stick, around the witch's hats, and back to my swing. All right, let's see how I go. Okay. Start at the beginning, ready, set, go. In or right, over, under, which way to go? Through the middle, over the top, way down below. Around and about, one, two, three. Which is the best to go? Yay, I made it! Once upon a time, King Cecil from the land of Cyzania was having his breakfast.
delicious breakfast. In fact, it's so delicious, I think I'll have some more. Oh no, I've finished, but I'm still hungry. Cook!
Yes, Your Majesty?
There was not enough breakfast. I am still hungry. It was too small. I want it bigger. In fact, I want everything bigger, please.
It must be big, or not at all. Please make things big, and never, never small.
So the king decided everything in the palace had to be much bigger.
I can't wait for my big breakfast.
There you go, Your Majesty, your big breakfast.
Thank you. It looks delicious and much, much bigger.
Just then, the royal jeweler arrived. She made the king a new and much bigger crown.
I am ready for my crown.
Here is your big, big crown, King Cecil.
Where did everyone go? Who turned out the lights?
Oh, perhaps your crown is a little bit too big, Your Highness.
Yes, far too big.
A little later that day, the royal carpenter delivered the king's new throne, a very big, big throne.
Wow!
Well, how do you like your new big throne then, King Cecil?
Well, it certainly is big. Thank you, royal carpenter. I'll be, able to see the whole kingdom from up there.
We'll give you a hand. Ready? Yeah.
Ready?
Marvellous! It's so big, I feel very grown up. I'm the king of the castle!
It's a really long way up there. What do you say?
I think I want to get down now.
Sorry.
Please, please help me down. Everything is just much too big. It needs to be smaller. I want everything to be smaller.
Smaller? We made it big.
Please make it small.
From big to small.
Oh, please change it all.
So King Cecil made another royal command that everything had to be small.
King Cecil, well, here's your new small throne.
Lovely. Thank you, carpenter. Yeah, it's very tight and squeezy.
Here you are, Your Majesty. Your small breakfast.
Oh, it's tiny, but, thank you.
King Cecil, your new small crown.
Yes, it's very, very small. Thank
toast,
you.
Toast, sire?
Oh, toast, but I'm hungry. It's just too small. My crown's too small. My throne's too small. Oh, I want everything to be the right size again, just the way it was before.
And so everything in the kingdom went back to its normal size.
Ah, everything is perfect. Just the right size. Thank you. And I think we'll keep it this way from now on.
Splendid idea, Your Majesty.
Hear, hear. So that's just what they did.
We made it big and we made it small. But just the right size is best of all.
Yay! Your Majesty. Now I command we go over there and sing another song.
Yeah!
Getting Bye.